Thank you. We won the last game. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, That's terrible. That's it, boys. Warm up again.
Thank you. Thank you. I Oh, that might happen. So please, you know, Thank you. Yes! Thank you. Thank you.
No.
Don't wear high heels, eh? Black can't see them coming first of all, they're going to be coming last year in the under 18s, under 21s. Under 18s for the first 3 years of the week.
They're all strong,
now they've gone 18s, last.
You know what I played? It was last one.
So,
I mean,
Thank you. fall.
Okay.
We would normally start the presentation ceremony with acknowledging our referees, but one has had to run off because he's got some more games this afternoon, and the others are doubling up. So maybe just a round of applause for the referees today. And now to call forward Connells Point captain and coach to say a few words and accept the medals.
Twice a week, and thanks for all your efforts. I'm hoping we can go around next year again. I'm just going to call out my players name by name, one by one, and hopefully they can come out and pick up their medals. Adrian, Brad Luther, Young Carapodes, James Macedas.
You guys have been amazing all year. To everyone that came down, not only this week but every week, your support doesn't go unnoticed. I appreciate it so much. And to the boys, I'm proud of every single one of you. And we'll be back next year better and stronger than ever before.
We're running in Tom's point. I now call forward Forest Rangers coach captain to say a few words and coach board members. I'll start off by commiserations to Connells. In my opinion, I know it's not the general consensus in this country, but in my opinion, winning the comp is far better than the grand final. So what you did this year was amazing. Well done, boys. To my boys, some I've had since under sixes, others have come along. I'm just very proud of you. I did feel that if we went to adult football without winning either a grand final or a comp, I would have been very disappointed. So I'm really glad today happened. I'm just thrilled for yous and the success from today. Well done, boys. Again, thanks to the parents and relatives and everybody that came out today. It was a real occasion, which it's the first time these boys, apart from Jared, of course, most of these boys have experienced the grand final. So thanks everybody for making this such a great occasion. And of course, thanks to Football St. George for putting on this and having all these artificial fields. And it doesn't go unnoticed that in the past 5 years, the quality of fields in the area, not just artificial, grass as well, is much better than when I played 10 years ago. So thank you, Football St. George, for all their efforts. Okay, Harry, are you ready to hand them out? I'll just call up Zach. Hilton. Jordy. Aaron. Spear O'Connor. Jared. Goal scorer extraordinaire Christian. Yes, Aiden, you didn't play today, you're not getting a medal. Come on. Ollie. Jim, come on. Another unlikely goal scorer, Taj. What were you even doing in the box? His haircut with Archie. Marcus. And that's it. Thank you very much. I know. Liam. Oh, yeah, Lucky. Of course. Have we got an extra medal for him? Yeah, and Lucky. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. Harry, do you want to say a few words?
I'd just like to say thank you for everyone coming out. It was a good game. All my mates coming down over there. Thanks, guys. I wish Lockie a speedy recovery after his broken arm. It's pretty miserable, but he'll come back strong. And I can't wait to get on the beers with the boys tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2022 under 17-18 B boys champions, Forest Rangers.